This guy made it to the NFL without playing a single snap of college football. This is Antonio Gates, and although he planned to play college basketball and college football, his football coach told him he had to commit to football, but Antonio chose to stick to basketball. Following his senior basketball season, he was approached by, at the time, the San Diego Chargers for a tryout, and now, after a long career, he's now considered to be a top 5 tight end in NFL history. Don't forget to subscribe.